It's Christmas Day as I'm recording this. I actually just, like, 2 hours ago, recorded, like, a Christmas dinner and chat video. However, the sound didn't record for whatever reason. It displayed that the Yeti was plugged in and recording. I've done absolutely nothing different other than restart my PC, and all of a sudden it's working now, so it's really annoying. It was like a 20-minute video of me talking and eating a Christmas dinner at the same time, and I thought it'd be cool to post that on Christmas Day, but it's not possible, because the Christmas dinner is now firmly in my belly, so instead I'm just going to make Christmas sounds with, like, leftover Christmas stuff that I have. Best I can do to make a video on Christmas Day right now. Yeah, that's it, I hope you enjoy. So, let's just have a look at Christmas stuff. So, first thing I have is this set of Christmas cards. There are cards in there. There's just a lot of envelopes in there as well. Are making a lot of noise. All I can hear is like dun 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 dun. And then at like 9 o'clock in the morning, their TV was like incredibly loud. Some like heavy bass music. It's like drum and bass Christmas song. This makes like 4 different sounds. This is the part where I struggle to get them back in. There we go. Okay. So next, we have some crinkly sounds from this this lint snowflake Christmas creamy filling thing that I got. Things like this would cost like £1 or something, and it's like something you can just fit in your mouth in one go, and within like 4 bites it's gone. It's one of those things that only comes around at Christmas and they just charge like loads for it. must have. I don't know. I didn't use it myself. I guess you just use it to make presents look nice. I've never actually used the stuff. What is this stuff? Little Christmas ball thing. Snow globe, that's it. There you go. Whoosh. This is like really old. Like, this is probably as old as me. I remember this being about the house when I was like 5 or 6, so it's probably something that just got like passed down. It definitely looks old on the bottom and stuff. Like, you know how like toys these days say, don't let kids below the age of 3 handle them or something. Well, this says children under the age of 14. So, like, I think these days, if you called a 14-year-old, like, a child to their face, they'd probably get annoyed because, like, they think they're, like, older and whatever. So, like, child these days are probably considered to be, like, I don't know, under, like, 9, 10. And then, like, I'm a teenager now kind of stage. So, it must be old, surely. I haven't seen that kind of wording for a while. It's like Lego and stuff is always like 3+, and any toys that have things that like can break off it are small, you know. It's always like 3+. In the top of the thing, so it doesn't make as much sound. Cool. I mean, not cool for ASMR, because I want the sound.
Give me the sound.
sparkly bits that have like got stuck to it. Okay. Next is this tub that had something in it at once, but now has nothing in it. Sort and stuff. I think the lighting in the thumbnails being like brighter than the actual video is okay. But I hate the videos being really bright. However, sometimes it does make it look like I have no hair. But like, if I go in the right, there we go. Maybe I just need to do it from here. I don't know. But the further I go over in this direction, it just looks like I don't have any hair. It's just it's dark in my room. I have two like ring lights to the side of me. I've been lying down and there's a clear line where I've lied down. See you in